Well, the moment has passed. Back to work.
G'day all, Mr. Paladin here. And the last couple of days, I've been making a habit of just watching Team Fortress 2. Have you ever sat back and just watched the shenanigans that go on? Some of the strangest and funniest things happen in Team Fortress 2. Like this spy. Look at him. Look at him go. He made a pass. Oh, he's looping around. Oh, he scores a pyro right in his face. And then he dies. No, it was a dead ringer. He went down there somewhere. I mean, that was glorious. I mean, there were like 7 enemies on the point. And he just comes on in and stabs the pyro. And there he is again, I think. Might be the same one. He wasn't going to bamboozle that medic, though. The medic wasn't falling for it. Ow. Ow. Now, I wasn't gonna kill anyone, but I think this soldier has to die. The soldier injured me. He should not have injured me. There you go. You hurt me, I killed you. How about that? Is that a fair enough deal?
We have alert. The control point is being contested.
Wow, that was quick. We took it and they took it back almost immediately. Oh, there he goes. Go for it. Go get him. Oh no, he bumped the soldier. Oh, and then he took a crit, but he dead ringed. He's not dead up in the top. He managed to escape. What a legend spy. I like spies like that. Look at this tasty back. Okay, maybe I'm going to have to stab the heavy. I don't know. I like big backs and I cannot lie, you know? Those other spies can't deny when a heavy walks in with an itty bitty face and a round thing in your face you get. Anyway, never mind. What is this pyro doing? What is he doing there? He sees me. What? Another pyro medic? What is going on here? I feel like I've stumbled onto something. Is this some kind of secret pyro party that happens during a game and I'm just never a part of because I'm a spy? What is this now? Oh, they've got an entertainer now? Man, why can't we have spy parties? No, 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 don't let them know I'm here. Oh, that back. Oh, I just can't. I can't not stab it. You know, there's some unwritten rule saying that if there's a heavy back that's nice and broad-shouldered like that, you just have to put a knife right between it. Oh, the spy's letting me see the spawn, so I see the heavies coming. There we go. Stab. He's gonna get mad. He's gonna get mad at me for sure. Let's see. See, I can see the window into their spawn, so I can see when he's headed out. Oh, he saw the other spy. He's going to think that spy is me. He bumped it. He saw it. Free stab. Oh, no. Oh, the medic. The medic wasn't having any part of that. Oh, man. Bamboozled. I'll wait for this health pack down here. Where is it? I know it spawns it. Whoa, burning scout. I'm sorry, he might have wanted the health pack, but I need it. What is... Whoa, that pyro didn't fall in the pit. The control point is being captured. That's half the fun of using a cloak and dagger. You just get to see the nonsense that goes on in Team Fortress. If you're not busy killing things, and you just sit back and you look at just how silly this game is. Oh, that's... I said I wasn't going to stab anyone. But I lied. I mean, go figure, right? A spy lying and being deceitful. Who would have thought it? Who would have thought that a spy would stoop so low as to not telling the truth? There's a heavy. He's shooting straight out of spawn. But I think he was shooting at the pyro that burned him. Yeah, he's not paying any attention. Oh, the scout bumped me! Get away from the scout. scouts still behind me? No, we're good. We're good.
We have captured the control point.
And the heavy just spawned. Okay, what is our team doing out at the point? Let's do some more observation. I hear the heavy. I hear his gun all spun up. He's shooting. Can I get across to there? Oh no, the soldier. I think that soldier saw me. No, he didn't see me. Keep an eye on that heavy. We want to get the heavy. There we go, he's overhealed and everything. He's even bigger and fatter than normal. Oh, he was actually shooting back, but I think he believed the disguise. Oh, I thought I was a goner. I thought he had finally started checking his back proper. But we changed up the disguise. Okay, get out of the way, soldier. There we go, we got the heavy. Got the heavy in amongst all his friends. It's like a contract. It's like I've got a contract just to kill this one person. Let's see, we'll just wait up here with the rest of the inventory all stacked up.
We gave him a bloody
drop. See, even the stuff that sniper's saying. Okay, the heavy's shooting straight out of spawn now. Oh, the other spy on the scene. Getting some stabs. Getting the attention of that pyro. Whoa. Oh, the scout came through. Thank you, scout. I don't know why I even went after the pyro. We're hunting heavy today. Scout saw it. Oh, he blinked me a little with the spread. I'll pick up the tiny health pack. Alright. We need to win the game. Oh, he turned around. He pulled a crazy Ivan. I wasn't expecting it, but I had the spicicle anyway. Scout coming through again. God bless that scout. Oh, there's heavy. I hear him. Yoink. Alright. He's going to be spawning again in just a little bit.
We have secured the control point.
Where is he? Man, he's taking a long spawn time this time.
Alert. The mission ends in 30 seconds.
Oh, he's shooting everyone. He's shooting his teammates. He's not trusting anything anymore. I'll wait till he just gets on the point. That spy is a cheating dog. It's only game. Why you have to be mad? It's just so delicious to stab heavies. I mean, they're back. They're just so big.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
The soldier on the point. Oh my goodness. My goodness. Okay, yep, we've got the heavy tilted. He is on tilt now. Getting into his head. Living in his head rent-free. And most of them are dead. We should take the point and win. Yep, there we go. No problem. Oh, I hear a heavy coming. Sniper dog on the door. Oh, it's not a heavy, it's a soldier. Got him. Whoa, the medic. The bonus medic. Oh, what is scout doing? There goes that scout. He doesn't know what's going on. There's heavy. You stab him from the front, I'll stab him from the back. How about that? Does that work? That works. I love how our pyro is hanging out in the vents as well. Just like waiting there. With his phlogistonator. There's the soldier medic again. See, they're close to winning the game. They only need one more cap. Oh, nice snipe. Can we get in behind this medic? Oh no, medic turned around. He suspected foul play after being stabbed last time. But let's take 2 billion shots with the overpowered spy weapons and we'll kill him. No problemo. Fix my disguise up. Wait for the health pack. Nom 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 nom. There we go. Ooh, burning heavy. Ooh, it smells like burning fat man. Oh, he's gonna do it! He's gonna kill him with the fan of war! What a legend. Killing with the fan of war, getting in the taunt. There you go. That's something you don't see every day. Yoink. Oh, pyro. There's a pyro in the vent. Nothing behind us. Let's go. Gotcha. People don't look behind him in the vent. Wait, was that other guy who changed class to be a pyro? Whoa, bumped a spy. Bumped a spy. There he is. Get him, pyro. Get him. What a lucky spy got away. Where's he moving to? He's shooting blind corners. Oh, that's a nice sticky trap there. It would be a shame if something were to happen to it. Yoink. Oh no, I'm not falling for that trick. I've seen this trick used by engineers before. Yeah, they know there's a spy around here, right? So they go into a taunt to try and get you to come out of cloak, and then he's gonna shoot me in his face with his Widowmaker. I know it. I've seen it before. Either that or he's doing that just to see around corners. Rock, paper, scissors, boys. Yeah, I'm not doing that in front of your sentry gun, especially. Yeah, he's not the only engineer. Where's that other engineer set up at? Right on the point. Okay, no, I'm not doing it. Not falling for it. I've fallen for that before. I tried to be friendly with you people. Being friendly does not work. There goes that scout. Oh, he got surprised by another scout. A far superior scout. Just walks up and blasts him in the face and runs away. Nothing behind me. Oh, he's getting his potassium in. Let's kill the other guy. Now let's see, can we go up and finish him off? Oh, the Uber got him. Or the soldier got him. One of the two.
Hey boys, it's a spy.
It's a spy. Can he see me? He's looking straight at me. Can he see the spicicle? So there used to be an old bug with the spicicle where they can see the effect.
Help me,
help me! Apologies. That's the way you do it. Then you look out for the phlogistonator. Oh no, scout! No! No, you ruined... Oh, I'm so sorry, spy. I'm so sorry, you were doing things right and I just fell down and you were right in front of me. Stab. Stab. Get away. Get away from the crazy heavy. Let's see, can we get him? Oh no, he's running away and there's that scout turning the corner like he knows we're going to be there.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Who can predict the mind of that scout? See, our team is... Look at how our team's set up, like, right outside their door. No wonder they're coming up the top here. Backstab that scout. Oh no, his back is at his front and he's fronting his back. That just ain't right. That's a spy. I saw you sapping. I saw you sappity sapping.
See you later.
Later. I like how Wheatley says goodbye. He's such a friendly sapper.
Heck yeah.
Whoa! He landed on my head. Here we go. Easiest stab of the century.
Your precious sapper won't save you now.
Oh,
Your precious sandwich will not save you now, fatty. Oh, you're kidding me. Man, you can't not laugh at this game. Oh. Oh. This is the stuff of spy nightmares. And this is the stuff of spy's dreams. There we go. Perfect. And then get the medic. Oh, medic. Medic, why do you have to die so dramatically? Such a diva. We have taken the enemy. I saw you, spy. I saw you. I know you're here. There's a spy here. NG, there's a spy here. We got him. Thanks for the help from that scout. Nothing behind us. Oh, you think you've got angle on the gun, do you? See, I like this setup. The engineers are guarding the main door, and they're guarding up top, so I can just run a loop up here and use what my teammates are giving me. And I don't want to tell you how to do your job, but I could really use a dispenser right here. So let's do it again. Let's try looping around. Because they're not coming through this door. They don't want to get a face full of sentry gun. There's the spy. Where is he? There he goes. Oh, there's a flagellated pyro. Well, nice knowing you, spy. So long. Burnt. There we go. This soldier's going to do the same thing. Not a problem. Getting into their mind. What are they thinking? There is a lot going on down there. Oh, they're pushing forward. Let's see if we can get them. Angie doesn't see it. They popped an Uber. Spicicle stabbed the phlogistonator. Did the medic see me? I don't think he saw me. We got the medic, but the heavy turns around. Okay. Advice, kill the engineer with your Uber. Oh, he's given tips on how to kill engineers. That's nice. Here's a tip for you. You can easily stab an engineer when they're using the Wrangler. Because they get the attention of something, right? They're focused on something far away, and it's just stab. The gun can't turn to shoot you, giving you plenty of time to put on a disguise and just sap it up. And then your team comes rushing in. Go on, team. Rush in. If they didn't all just get stabbed. Dang it. Those blasted spies. Now they've got another Uber up there. Am I going to have to hold here for a moment? There goes a spy. But the heavy is more important. Those big tasty backs. Now where's that spy gone? There he is. He's a pyro. I know it. You know it. Everybody knows it. We all knew you were a spy. Alright. Now we've got our acts together. There we go, we got the medic pushing up. Oh no, the scout's moving in. Everyone's backing up. What was here? There's nothing here. Okay, maybe there was a sentry here or something. Oh, they're all moving in. Let's move in with it. Oh no, don't back out. Don't back out, guys. We got this. We can win the game. We've fought back honorably. Soldier in there is calling against the spy. Demo man, is he taking out the level one? Yes, he destroyed the sentry gun in there. He's trying to rebuild it. Oh no, our medic got destroyed by a random crit. Okay. Let's see what's going on. Is it... Should we kill the soldier? I think they've got the soldier. Oh, the spy's in action. Spies causing a distraction in action, and we got the two sentry guns. I can take this. There we go. I can get this out of this. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're going to win the game. We're not going to win the game. We're not doing it. We're not doing this. Oh, no. Oh, surely somebody can pick that up. Yeah, Scout, you can get that. Yep, there we go. Uh-oh, Oreo. He's got it. He's going to run it home. Nothing's stopping us here. Heavy's even still ripping it up in their base. And there we go. Yep, we're running at home. Let's go celebrate. You've got to celebrate. You got to rub the salt in just a little. So thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. Man, this game is so silly.
Ci set vado ci no d'amor.